Recently, I've received a couple of requests on converting between SI prefixes. In this video, we're going to look at three different examples involving conversion between different SI prefixes. Here are the three questions we'll be working on to convert between SI prefixes. On the right, we have the 20 SI prefixes, ranging from Yoda to Yocto, along with their exponent values. The first question involves a conversion from base unit to prefix kilo. We're going to convert 48 meter to kilometer. We'll use dimensional analysis for this conversion. To do this, we start with 48 meter, multiply, draw a line across. Since we're converting from meter to kilometer, we're going to place meter on the bottom so that they will cancel out. We'll place kilometer on the top because that's what we're looking for. From the prefix table, kilo's exponent is 10 to the power of 3. So that means 1 kilo is equals to 10 to the 3 meter. We solve the math, 48 divided by 10 to the power of 3 is equals to 4.8 times 10 to the negative 2 kilometer. Moving on to the second question, we need to convert from 265 microsecond to femtosecond. Now this question is slightly more difficult than the first one because it involves a conversion from one SI prefix to another SI prefix. So to do this, we'll use the same method except for we're going to convert from microsecond to the base unit, which is second. From the base unit, second, we're going to convert it to femtosecond. So we'll do this in two steps. So we start with 265 microsecond and we place microsecond at the bottom so that they can cancel out. And then we place second on the top. From the prefix table, the exponent value for micro is 10 to the power of negative 6. So that means 1 micro is 10 to the negative 6. Now that we have it in seconds, we're going to continue with the conversion to get to femtosecond. So we multiply, place s at the bottom, and then we place femtosecond at the top because that's what we need to find. From the prefix table, 1 femto is 10 to the negative 15. So we place that and we solve the math. 265 times 10 to the power of negative 6 divide by 10 to the power of negative 15. And that works out to be 2.65 times 10 to the power of 11 femtosecond. The final question asks us to present 0.000435 grams using multiple SI prefixes. Since it's an open-ended question, meaning the specific SI prefixes are not requested, let's just practice converting this value into three different SI prefixes. So let's start with the first one. We convert 0.000435 grams to milligram. So we place gram at the bottom so they cancel out. And then we put milligram on the top. So from the prefix table, the value for milli is 10 to the negative 3. 1 milligram is 10 to the negative 3 grams. We do the math, we take that value 0.000435 divide by 10 to the negative 3. That works out to be 0.435 milligram or 4.35 times 10 to the negative 1 milligram. Now let's do the conversion this time. From the given decimal value, let's convert it to microgram. So we do the same thing, multiply, place grams at the bottom so it cancels out. And then we place the prefix that we want. In this case, let's put microgram on the top. So from the SI prefix table, micro's exponent is 10 to the negative 6. So 1 microgram is 10 to the negative 6 grams. Solve the math, and that works out to be 4.35 times 10 to the power of 2 microgram. If we write it in decimal, it's going to be 435 microgram. And last but not least, let's convert it to a positive exponent. Let's convert that value to kilogram. So we place grams at the bottom, so it cancels out. And then we place kilogram on the top. From the SI prefix table, kilo's exponent is 10 to the power of 3. So again, 1 kilo is 10 to the power of 3 grams. Solve the math, and it works out to be 4.35 times 10 to the negative 7 kilogram. You can use this method to convert it to any SI prefixes that you want. As long as you know the exponent value for the prefix, you can easily plug it into your setup and convert the given value to any SI prefix that you want. If you're interested in memorizing 20 or 12 SI prefixes, I have videos on that. Do check out the description box for their links. Here's a video that I've handpicked for you. Do check out our app that's available in both Google Play and App Store. Thanks for watching all the way to the end. If you find this video helpful, be sure to like and share it with someone. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell icon so you won't miss future videos. Your support means a lot to me.